Hey everyone, welcome to Coding Simplified, and in this video we'll see that how we can downgrade the Microsoft Visual Studio version. So the first thing that you have to do to uninstall or to downgrade the version is to uninstall the current version, because it can happen, let's say if your current version is 16.11 or 16.11 point something and you want to downgrade it to 16.9 because you have some issues in the current version and you want to downgrade. So the first thing you will do is to uninstall the current version. So how you can uninstall the current version? For that you have to go just write add or remove program. So you can go via directly, or you can basically click on the control panel and then via that also you can go. So basically I have just written add or remove program. So as soon as you click on this one, this is here you will see basically all the program that you have. So let's say if you have a Visual Studio, right? So here we have the Visual Studio. So you can see that here you will see this options, Microsoft Visual Studio Installer and my Visual Studio Community 2019. So basically I have installed the 2019 version. So you have to click on the uninstall and then that's all, right? So once you click on the uninstall, then it will start the uninstall processing. So let's say if I click the uninstall version, then in this case you can see, so I have already clicked on this one, so that's why I'm not clicking it again. So once it happened, then it basically start the install process. You can see here. So now you can see it is started the uninstalling the applications. So basically what it does, that whatever packages you have installed, so first of all it will uninstall that, and at last it will uninstall the installer, right? So that's the first process. So once it is done, then we have to download the version that you want. So till it happens, let's do one thing, let at least we can download the version. So let me go here and let me basically get that, what is the version. So now you basically, there is a link, so I'll share this link with you. So this tells all about the Visual Studio 2019 releases, because we are downgrading the 2019 version. So it means our current version is 16.11 and we want to downgrade to, let's say, 16.10 or 16.9. So what you will do, you will go here and then here you can see release date and build numbers. So you can see currently it's 16.11.3, and let's say if I want to downgrade it to, let's say, 16.9.11, right, so which was released on 14th of September. So what you have to do, there are three options: enterprise, professional, or build tool. So depending on the requirement, you can basically select either the enterprise or the professional version or the build tool. So let's say I'm selecting the enterprise version. So here, as soon as I select the enterprise version, then basically we can download this, right? So let it download here. So it's downloaded now, and once it is finished, then we'll click on installation. So let's go here and let's see what's the process now. So it's basically doing that. So let it complete and then we'll again come back to it. So now installation, so now uninstallation of Visual Studio 2019 is done, and now let's come to here and then we'll uninstall this one as well, right? So let's make it uninstall, and this will also take some time, and then we are done. So it says remove Visual Studio and associated installation of yes. So let's make it as well, and then once it is done, then it should basically uninstall completed successfully, right? So now you can see that if you search the Visual Studio, nothing will appear here. So it means we are done from here and we are in good state, right? Yeah. So now let's install this version that we installed. So click on this one and then it will say, yeah. So before we get started, we need to change. Okay, let's do this thing, and then it will basically fetch some of the things here, and then we have to we'll see what it happens now. So now it has installed the things and it's giving us the options that what all we want to install. So first of all, let's select this one. So as per your need, basically you can select this one. So let's say ASP.NET I want the Azure SDK. Then Python development, it's on you if you want. So let me select here node.js as well, .NET, then C++. Let me select this one as well, Universal. Xamarin, it's fine, I don't need. Then here, okay, so yeah, that's all I need basically. So if we are done from here, then let's install this one. So here you have to select the options, so we can go for this one, install while downloading, and install. So what it will do, it will basically start the download operations of the components that we have downloaded. So you can see it's downloading as well as it's installing as well, right? So let's wait, once it is successful, and then we'll go ahead. So that's all about it, and you can see now Visual Studio 2019 is installed. So if you want to check the version, so basically we can check here. So again, if you go in help and if you see the about Microsoft Visual Studio, then you can see that now the version is 16.9.11, right? And that is how basically we have downgraded version from 16.11 to 16.9. And yep, that's all for this video. In case you have any doubts, please write in the comment section and I will try to explain that. And thanks guys, and if you have liked the video, please like and subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thank you.